Well, there was a big turnout at the Jackson Convention Center this afternoon for an energy summit, and former House Speaker Newt Gingrich was a keynote speaker. 16 WABT's Jennifer Ortega was at the event and has the details.
Hundreds of influential people from around the community gathered to discuss the governor's energy summit.
We have a government which allows them to feel safe.
One of those people, Republican Newt Gingrich.
The project you have at Kemper is part of the future. This may be the most important single experiment in developing electricity in the world today.
The governor of Mississippi is working to land major energy-related projects for the future of the state. He says Mississippi is well-positioned to attract jobs and investment, and we should work towards understanding our economic growth opportunities. Mississippi Energy Institute organized the event.
Over 800 people here today. The speaker, Gingrich, did a remarkable job of describing where the energy industry is heading in the future and how Mississippi can break out and lead that.
And Newt Gingrich has been a big supporter of the cause. In Jackson, Jennifer Ortega, 16 WAPT News.